Students, to represent the fraction on a number line, let us mark 1 upon 4 on a number line. It lies between 0 and 1. We divide the length between 0 and 1 into 4 equal parts and show one part as 1 upon 4.